Removing tattoos the natural way. Depending on the size, age, and colors used in a tattoo, there are a number of different natural ways to fade or even eliminate unwanted body art. 1. Lemon juice salt scrub. Simply squeeze out the juice of one fresh lemon and add 100 grams of salt. Stir to dissolve the salt slightly and then dab onto the tattoo using a cotton swab. Rub the solution into the tattoo for at least 30 minutes, dabbing more solution onto the area repeatedly. The salt scrubs the skin, allowing the lemon juice to fade the ink from deep within. Note that the process can be painful and could take multiple daily sessions in order to see any results. 2. Honey salt scrub. Honey has a wide range of health benefits and has also been found to be effective at fading tattoos. A solution of 1 tablespoon each of honey, salt, yogurt, and aloe vera will provide an effective scrub cream. Apply the cream to the area and rub for 20 to 30 minutes every day. Once again, the process can be uncomfortable, but the soothing and healing effects of the honey should alleviate the discomfort. It will take repeated daily sessions to notice any results. 3. Salt scrub. Simply mix a strong solution of water and salt and apply liberally to the tattoo. Scrub with a loofah, foot file, pumice stone, or other abrasive tool until the skin appears raw. This should take about 40 minutes of scrubbing. Not only can this process be painful, it may also cause a hardening or thickening of the skin in the area. The process should be repeated daily for the best results. Unfortunately, most tattoo removal techniques, whether natural or not, will cause some discomfort and will require multiple sessions in order to successfully fade or entirely eliminate a tattoo. If you want to learn more about removing tattoos naturally, visit www.tattooremovalcreams.net. Again, if you want to learn more about removing tattoos naturally, visit www.tattooremovalcreams.net.